Welcome back to We Play Games on Computers That Are Not Meant For This and Are Already Complaining. But it's okay, because we are also complaining. You don't know why? Because it's stupid hot right now in the UK.
It's too hot for this.
We are planning to film something else, but that something else requires scenes outside, and I'm not going outside. And quite frankly, before any of you in the comments start going, oh my god, it's so much hotter where I am. First of all, it was 40 degrees today, which, no matter if it gets hotter where you are or not, I think we can all agree that 40 degrees centigrade is just hot. Yeah. Second of all,
it was 100 degrees Fahrenheit, so yeah, for all the people like me who have no idea what centigrades works like.
And I'ma just say this for the people at the back, nice and loud and clear. No one here has air conditioning in their houses, okay? We only have air conditioning in supermarkets and the cars. The only thing keeping me cool is the fact that this house is just old and is always kind of cold.
True.
But it's still on.
Any kind of screen recording.
We can start now. I would suggest that this is the first episode, so let's do yours! Because then you can watch me do dumb things from your perspective.
Watch her do dumb things. We've only been playing this game for like maybe 30 minutes and she's already died twice.
Three times. Because I keep going after monsters and she just digs a hole and stays in it. We'll just do mine in case I do something really dumb and you're not there to witness it.
Yeah. So let me show you around our campsite.
It said it could not be completed.
Rude. Right, well here's our campfire. Louise insisted on the campfire because, you know,
it's cute.
She keeps dying and getting lost and having to find her way back.
I didn't get lost. I knew where I was going.
Here's our furnace, which has nothing because we cook food on the campfire because what are we here? It's snowing!
Yeah!
Oh, that makes me unbelievably happy.
Show them what I look like.
Over here we have Louise, whose username was definitely made by a middle schooler.
It wasn't even me who made it.
This is Louise. She's Spider-Man.
I didn't choose that either. My screen recording's only going for if I do something really stupid and you're not around to see it. So this is the first episode and we're gonna switch back and forth of the main screen recording each time we upload an episode. So the first episode, the main screen recording is coming from her computer.
My computer. Because I'm not an idiot and I stay alive.
At least I'm interesting to watch. Hello.
Excuse you. I'm plenty interesting. I'm gonna make some beds right now so that Louise doesn't need to travel over yonder every time she dies. We know this was going to happen. Oh, we have a spider's eye in here.
Yes, because I killed a spider when you were completely defenseless.
I wasn't completely defenseless. I had a sword.
But you didn't hit it once.
I was on pause. I was setting up the camera.
I saved your life.
It wasn't even going for me.
I saved your life.
This may be the one and only time you see us shout at each other.
It's joking though. Like, we're not actually getting angry.
We're not actually mad.
Look at me.
What?
Look at me.
I'm in the... Hi.
There you go.
Thanks.
It's okay, it's okay.
You're welcome.
Our familiar faces, worn out places.
Did you just walk into the fire?
Yeah. You would think from this that I'm an Aries, but I'm not. I'm a Gemini and I hate everyone. Hello.
I can't die, Grey Wolf.
Oh, what?
Everything is messed up.
This is not fair. I'm going to find another sheep and I'm going to kill it.
It needs to be a white sheep.
Okay.
You gotta kill a white sheep. Or two more grey sheep.
Hello, where's there's no sheep this way, hello.
Alright, let's go kill a sheep. Right where you were trying to walk up the mountain.
So it's over the swampy area?
Ah!
That's literally what I did.
Okay, but
and you made fun of me for it.
My computer lagged, okay.
Oh, my computer lagged.
Oh my god.
My computer lagged.
Oh my god, it did though. While you're down there, if you see a cow, can you kill that?
Why do you want to kill a cow?
I don't know, I just do.
She's vegetarian, okay? Like, I hope you all know I'm the meat eater here. Oh, there's some really pretty blue flowers. I'm gonna pick them all. You're a bee picking flowers.
This is what I have to deal with here.
Picking flowers for you. You're the one who wanted to make a garden. Actually, no, we both did, but you're the one who's on garden duty.
I'm only on garden duty because I'm not stupid enough to get myself killed.
Shut up.
Oh, I see sheep! I'm gonna go.
Where? Oh my gosh.
Bye.
Bye, bye.
Bye, Brian! I have seeds. I have. Ooh, there's a cow. Do I go after the cow? Do I go back up to the mountain?
I found the llamas.
I'm gonna go back up the mountain.
She'll be
coming round the mountain when she comes.
I found the llamas. These aren't the llamas we've seen. These are different llamas. Gonna have to find where we were. I'm lost. Keely, help
me.
I think we're over there. It's because I sort of just wandered, which wasn't very smart looking back. But then again, I wasn't really being smart. Like,
yeah, I'm at our campsite. Where are you?
Oh, there you are.
Can you see me?
I'm over here.
Where are you being?
Oh no.
You're on the other mountain.
Oh no.
You're on the other mountain.
Oh no.
Louise, it's nighttime. Oh, never mind.
Before we started recording, we flattened out the top of one of the mountains a little bit just so that we would have a space to build a nice little base camp.
That we did.
And we're intending to build a little base camp and some farms around it and such. But we're also intending to, you know, explore and make colonies with birds.
And I want to make a garden. That is, like, top of my priority. I love little gardens.
Yeah. So I'm going to build the house design and she's doing the garden. Oh, there you are. I can see you. Okay, I just need to come around this way.
Hey, fam.
I can't get up this way. I need to come around.
You're trying to go up the waterfall.
Woo!
Honey. Whoosh.
Bring me back some flowers.
Yes, dear.
I'm making dinner.
We had this whole conversation about 3 times when we weren't filming.
Louise is looking at me.
Oh no.
It's looking at me.
It's looking at me.
Oh my god, it's looking at me.
Shut up.
I switch to Micah and my epic brave journey up the mountain.
Where's the skeleton? Let me help you kill it.
You
will approach from both sides. Where is it?
It's over that way.
Let me put my flowers in the chest first. Don't want to miss them. Okay, where is it?
Oh, I see it.
And off she goes.
Wait, I need to eat something. Actually, no, I don't. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it.
Dinner's in the chest. Louise!
Ha! Don't come around here with your punk ass again. This is my mountain, and I have a non-gendered partner who I share the mountain with, who is non-romantic. I was trying to think of a non, you know, like a... Howdy.
Carer, I'm the one who makes sure that there's something back for you so that you don't die.
You care, so I don't have to. Thank you so much. I'm going to eat something now.
Yeah, I'm Clara. She's the doctor.
Oh god. I have one health. You're gonna have to take this one. Sorry.
Where is it? I can't. Ah, there it is.
Don't come after me.
I'm working on it.
Oh my gosh. Get up. Why are they only coming after me?
It doesn't have a face.
That's because you're doing its back.
No, 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 it turned to me and it didn't.
It killed me. I was trying to eat. You didn't save me.
I was working on it, but my computer was a glitching.
No, I'm not. Now I have to find my way back up. You know, actually, if you sleep quick enough, no monsters can get you because they don't have time to spawn.
Good.
So you don't have to put them underground, you can just put them with some torches around them.
Going underground anyways.
No.
I'm going underground.
No.
We're going underground.
No, Kiri.
We are.
Okay, fine. Oh my god, I heard a phantom. It's a phantom. That's on yours.
What do you mean that's on mine?
It's a bird.
I just got attacked by nothing.
It's a bird.
Oh, Jesus Christ. How do I get it to not attack me?
You don't.
So I just run in circles?
No, you can either hit it when it dives for you.
I can't see it though, my screen's a glitching.
Maybe stop moving so fast and it will stop glitching.
No, I don't want to get hit.
You can also just dig yourself into a hole.
But I'm trying! There's a creeper, okay bye.
Come back. Thanks for keeping me safe. I know! Fight me, you little green-eyed munchkin. Come get me.
Oh, I can't see it. I want to see it burning.
There it is. Oh, it died.
You know what? Let's establish a thing. You can be protect, and I will be homewife, okay?
No, not wife. We need a gender-neutral home person.
Carer. Observer. Watcher. In-at-home. Nurse.
Yeah!
To which one?
Look at me. Look at me. If you don't mind moving these things, I will start building a house where you are.
Yeah, sure.
Chill. What's that?
Louise, what was that?
I don't know, it was just a noise.
Well,
I love how you're just like casually having the best time of your life when all around you a house is being built.
I'm putting things in that chest. Oh, no, that was the wrong button to be sassy with. How do I mass put things in the chest again?
Shift.
I'm really fast gonna like, turn off and turn this back on.
It's much later and we are back and we are dying because it's still hot.
It's gross.
11 p.m. and it's 26 degrees.
Ugh.
And there was a thunderstorm.
Why is your Minecraft music playing so loud?
Because I put it up that way because I like the Minecraft music.
I will find a pencil and I will joke at you.
Really?
Mm.
What's the server thing? Sometimes I know, but sometimes it gives a different land thing, so it better have my stuff.
I do. It's got your bed right here.
Oh, I'm here!
Yeah, it's
hello!
Yeah.
It's a new day! Let's go watch some zomb-
Where did I go?
I'm on fire! What do I do?
You're not on fire for me anymore.
Look at my screen, I'm on fire!
You're not though. Show them what we've done to the house so far.
No, I'm no longer on fire. Okay, so here's our house.
I'm very proud of it.
She's so proud. Louise did most of the work.
Yeah, it's not finished yet. We need to complete the roof and
we gotta close the door. Boom, boom, boom. Here it is. It's like a little stronghold.
Look, we've got some,
take you around this sign.
We've got some sculpture.
Fancy stairs that Louise still insists makes it look like somebody did it on purpose, and I...
Yes, it does. Shut up. I'm the housemaker, you do the garden.
Here's the side of the house. I put the torches. Louise did everything else.
There's gonna be stairs here and here and here, but they're not here yet.
Yeah, they're not here, so we're gonna get more
wood. It's not finished. We'll give you a full house tour when it's done.
Yeah, we gonna do that. This is the edge of the cliff that we keep falling off.
Yeah. There's three llamas now.
We really should put a fence up.
Maybe we should. We could put a picket fence. If we use birch wood, it'll be almost like a white picket fence.
Yeah, we could do that.
Aww. Let's do it. But we need to find a birch tree first.
Yeah, and then so here's the back of the house. Then you go over here and it looks the same. And then you go back on this way and here's a big window where you can spy on us.
Look at me, look at me, look at me. Hi. Hi.
You
see. What?
Are we still playing the game?
Why is that a problem?
Don't you get what I'm saying?
No.
Well, yeah, I'm not a medical doctor though.
I'm gonna get my PhD and then I'll be a doctor and you guys will have to call me doctor. None of you will be
able to make me the companion.
Yes. None of you will be make fun of me for not tripping over stairs.
I'm like, still like the dog trust, because you do want to keep that in one piece, don't you? Would you like to come get a fan machine?
Four.
Yes.
I need someone to help me then.
I will leave you to
do whatever. What should I do? Should I go get some
more oak wood?
I'll go get some wood.
She's gonna go on an adventure and somewhere.
I'm going on an adventure. Let's see how this turns out. First of all, I need like an actual axe. Alright, let's go. Onwards we go. Oh, the river we go. And down the hill and go far, far away. Whee! I'm pulling all these. Oh, I didn't die.
Hi.
I'm gonna go fishing later. I'm gonna make a fishing rod and I'm
you
gonna
have
go
enough string.
I don't think so, no. Am I gonna have to kill a spider? Oh. What if I made mushroom stew? You can call these the event the stupid stuff that Kiwi does when Louise isn't looking, which is mostly everything. Don't tell her, but like I'm actually the stupid one. I just yeah. She already knows.
I bring a fan.
Ooh, a fan! An apple!
Oh my god. Now you can finally be a vegetarian.
An apple. Is that another apple? It is! Hello! I'm on an adventure. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're doing
this is surprisingly appropriate book to found myself with. Don't pay attention to me, I'm just casually melting like the Wicked Witch of the West.
I'm gonna make mushroom stew, guys.
I hate mushrooms.
Sorry. You'll eat it if I make it. Wow, I could not have said that more British.
No, you could not.
You'll eat it if I make it. Oh, I think
think the sun's going down.
Yikes.
Yeah, you might want to get back up here.
Oh god, I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm going in the wrong way.
Why we built our house on a hill.
I know, I'm going in the wrong way though. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
You could always just find somewhere to hide and dig a hole in the ground.
I don't want to do that though.
I can come try and save you.
No. I don't even know if this is the way I usually go up.
I go around by the water and then up past it.
I think that's where I'm going, yeah.
I can't even see you.
Oh my god, it came out of nowhere, go away!
I'm trying to find you, but I can't, like...
It keeps killing me! Oh, that's it, where are you? It's gonna kill me,
Flame cat was shot by skeleton. Where were
you? I'm so mad, I have so much stuff! I was down round...
Are you over there?
Yeah, I'm over there. I'm going up the wrong mountain.
Yeah, you were. Let me see if I can find where you stopped. Is that the skeleton that killed you?
I think so, yeah. Avenge me.
You know what? Screw it. Where's the chest?
Where did you come from?
I'm in the house right now. Will my stuff stay there? Because I lost...
It will if you find it quick enough.
Well, then let's go find it.
I'm going on a killing spree if anyone wants to join me.
Yep.
Y'all can come and join me. Who should I kill next?
Where are you?
You're killing me! Because I don't have a proper weapon!
Gummies wanna eat me? It's fine. I'll just eat them.
Where's my shovel? It's not over here. I'm so mad. I had so much wood.
Come on, spider. Ha. It dropped a potato. We have a potato. I'm going straight back up.
What does a potato do?
We cannot afford to lose a potato. It's a potato.
No!
This skeleton killed me.
Where are you?
Let me see if I can find myself again.
Where are you? Show me where.
No, I know where I was. I was down over there.
Well, there had to be one night where I did something stupid.
I want my potato. And this stupid skeleton isn't going to keep me from it. You're going to have to come and get me.
I have the potato.
I know I've got the potato, but you've got everything else. No, come get the potato from me. Did you get it?
I only have half a heart. I'm not going to live.
Okay, I'm going to go back and find it again. Give me my potato, you skinny skeleton man.
The zombie and the skeleton are fighting.
Yeah, if you get the skeleton to accidentally hit the zombie, then it kills the zombie.
Good, well, I've killed everything. Where's the potato?
My potato!
I have the potato. Oh, you have the potato.
Let's go back before we lose our potato again. Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea.
There's another zombie up here. Just go away.
Where were you? I'll get your stuff back.
I was down by the exact same place. That's the zombie that killed me. Please avenge me. I'm done. I don't want to be in this game anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Black sheep. Have you any wool? Yes, I just took it all. Thanks very much. Bye. I killed you. What? There's no one up here, is there?
There's me.
I mean, zombie-wise.
No, I killed the two zombies. The door's
there's back. A snake. I mean, spider.
Spider.
There's two spiders. Oh god, help me! I died, but you can pick all my stuff up, so that's fine.
I'm finding the spider with an eye.
The spider eye?
Mm-hmm.
It's the eye of the spider, it's the thrill of the... What's the next lyric?
Fight.
Okay. I'm gonna kill that spider outside, BRB.
I want it. Where is it?
Hello. With my bare hands, I will murder you for being such a creepy little crawly. Get off my mountain. Right. Should we go make... I don't know. Should we come inside and let's evaluate what we have?
I went to get more wood.
What's in your inventory?
Nothing. Child? Literally nothing.
Except for your sword. Do you want that back?
Sure.
Yeah.
Add my potato.
You can have your potato.
Let's put everything that we can in here. The potato has to go in here if it's important. So excuse me, I'll be going now to chop some wood.
I'm gonna end the recording and charge the camera. So there'll be another time jump when we come back.
Okay, this episode has been all over the place because one, we're so hot that we don't know what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
And two, we don't know what we're doing anyway. So why don't we time jump the episode to whenever we have the house completely finished, you know, to like a point.
And the garden partially done.
And the garden done and we will come back when we are adventuring off to find some birch wood to make the fence.
Okay.
Let's do that. The end of this part. It's again the same episode.
Snowman.
Well, despite Mother Nature's best efforts, we did not in fact melt yesterday.
We almost did.
And it's gotten to an acceptable degree to cover our faces with makeup so that you can't see how terrible we look. So in the time that we went out, we finished the house, we got some horses, we're building a barn right now, I have a tiny garden.
We raided a desert temple, that's what they're called.
That was fun.
And we found horse armor, which we haven't put on the horses, but we also found saddles.
Saddles.
But that was fun because the temple that we found was right next to a pillage village.
Which
I called a pillage?
I didn't even know that they existed, honestly, so... We also found some treasure in a chest. Got killed by a drowned.
Twice.
Got killed three times.
So Keely's gonna take you guys on an adventure to do some stuff. She's probably gonna show you where the pillage is.
Mm-hmm.
And whilst she's doing that, because she still has the screen recording, because even though it's a new day for us, we're still having this on the same video.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna be building a stable for our horses to live in, because currently they are in a hole in the ground.
Just fun.
We will be gone a full day's journey, so we must prepare by...
Kayla, your face is almost not in the camera.
That's because you're so close.
I have no choice.
You're in my personal space.
I'm sorry.
Ah!
So why don't you give them a house tour?
Oh yes, I can give you a house tour. So here's our... No, I'm going to do that in the morning when it's brighter. Let's go to sleep.
Oh, okay, let's sleep.
Sleep.
Good.
I have a red bed now.
She's very proud of herself.
I am very proud of my red bed.
Yeah.
Do you know how many sheep I had to kill to get that thing? Because first of all, I killed some sheep to get the white wool. And then I died, so I had to go kill more sheep.
I'll stay with you for the house tour, and then I'll let you alone on your adventure, and I'll build my barn.
Alright. So, dramatic reveal. Do 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 do. Get out of my shot!
I'm jumping to add to the dramaticism.
Fine,
dramatism.
Whatever.
Sorry.
Whatever. Okay. So here's the front of the house.
Read them the sign.
If you walk around, I will. Here's our rubbish bin, which I made. It's got a cactus in there, and we dispose of things accordingly. For those of you who don't know how this works, look.
And disappears because it's on a cactus.
Yep. Okay, so and then you walk around the back and it's nothing really. We have a fence now because, you know.
It's very steep and we kept falling.
There is a skeleton under a tree. I don't really care.
This is over here is where the barn's gonna be. Yeah.
This is where the barn's gonna be.
Over here.
Building it right now. I have torches in the chest and maybe we can put a fence along the edges here.
Yeah.
There we go. Here's our horses. Here's my itty bitty garden, which I will take care of quickly. The water keeps freezing because we're on top of like a mountain.
Luckily this is just gonna be our it's like our show garden.
Yeah, it doesn't really
we're not gonna really eat from here. When we get the time we're gonna build proper farms somewhere else with more space.
Louise, will you go inside and get my hoe?
Yes, Mom.
Thanks. So I have carrots and potatoes on this side and then wheat on the other side.
Yeah.
And I need to plant beetroot eventually. Thank you. It's okay. It all goes inside anyways. Then you go inside the house, residence of John and Stacey.
So
I'm Stacey.
I'm John. Or should I say my little Minecraft person is John.
And mine is Stacey here.
Our Minecraft people are married.
This is John. John, turn around.
John!
Here we go. There's John.
Hi.
Right, here's the beds. Even though John and Stacey are a married couple, there's a little bit of trouble going on right now.
Well, they're very old-fashioned, and by old-fashioned, I mean very 1950s, when married couples did have separate beds.
True. So, there we are. Here's our chest of goodies of stuff that we got. Bunch of good stuff there. I don't know what to do with these books, but we'll figure it out.
Well, we don't have anything enchanting.
We have a tree in the middle of our house and then a little moat thing. And might I say, do you know how long it took me to go down the hill to get
buckets?
We only
have one bucket.
Yeah. So here's our food stuff.
And nature.
And nature-y things. And here's everything else.
I'm going to turn the sound off my computer because I don't want to confuse you guys whilst you're listening to Keely and following her on her journey.
I'll turn mine up a bit then. Alright, and now that that's happened, we are off. Let's go visit the pillagers, yeah?
Yeah. John's staying behind to do the hard labouring while Stacey's going off on an adventure. You can see where there's trouble in their marriage.
Hey, you were the one who told me to take everybody on a tour.
I did.
I'm the one who gets most easily lost, so this is probably going to end up with me in a hole like it just did.
I'll have to go find her. You should have taken your horse. Why did you not take the horse?
I'm going back. I can't get up this side, I always forget that.
How long have you been playing this Minecraft world for?
Like 5 hours. We also found a village, but there wasn't much.
Yeah,
there.
It was a really bad village. There were two farmers. The rest of the villagers wouldn't speak to us, and they didn't have any.
You're gonna need to come help me because you don't want your horse getting out.
I haven't thought of a name for my horse yet, but it's not really a big deal because
how do I get out?
Jump and go forwards.
I'm doing that, and he's bucking me.
Then okay.
There we are.
Ooh. Sorry. What am I gonna call you? There you go.
Woo! Oh, I love everything. We're going to see the pillagers. Oh, come on, Patches, don't be weird.
It's not Patches' fault you don't know how to properly ride a horse.
It's not Patches' excuse you. Alright, as you can see, coming ahead, and I'm going to shift the window because I need to be able to run in case the pillagers come near us again. Right, so the temple is somewhere over
that way.
I know it's that way. It's over yonder. Oh, I can see you. There's the temple. There's a little pillager. There's the pillager base. We're going to blow them up with TNT later. Oh my god,
yeah,
because
when we went to the temple, two of them followed both of us in different directions and we ended up camping out all night on top of like towers of sand blocks.
Yeah, that was not fun. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh, I think they saw me.
Run.
Bye! Yeah. Also on that night, I was terrified because I saw a witch. And so I was like, excuse me.
What is that?
What's going on? I haven't played Minecraft for a long time. They've updated it a lot.
Yeah, and this is the first time that Keeney's ever played it on a laptop, right?
Yeah, so. And the laptop version is the one that's always the most updated, so. Can horses swim?
As your merciful princess, I hereby decree that all those who are mean
to me. Do you think I can make it to the village in time? No, I can't make it to the village in time. I'm going to make it back up the mountain because it's almost nighttime. Spent a lot of time with y'all today. Patches, don't be difficult. Come on. Patches, come on. Don't be so rude. I will leave you here.
No, you won't.
Shut up. I won't. Aha! Shoot. Someone needs to teach me how to ride a horse. John, you haven't properly taught your wife! Here we go.
That's assuming that men need to be there to teach women anything. So, what are you saying exactly?
Absolutely nothing.
like most of the time then.
Patches, get back here. That's right. I'm in charge.
Keep telling you to talk about.
I'm stuck.
Bing bong bong, bing bong bing bong.
How's the barn going?
It's got a floor now.
Yay!
We can always make a bigger barn somewhere else for our least favourite horses till we start to get more.
Yeah.
This is going to be where our favourite two horses are kept.
The originals.
Indeed.
Oh, I can't get around back to put...
Yeah, it's very much on the edge.
I'm on the edge
of a cliff.
And I don't really know why.
I'm on the edge, the edge,
the edge, the edge, the edge,
the edge,
the edge. We're gonna get copyrighted.
I don't think I was thinking of close enough to the original that we would get copyrighted. Oh, there's a creeper.
Is it by me?
No, it's over there.
Oh, it's over there. Oh, it's by the horse. I'm so sorry.
Ow. Come here, Mr. Creeper. Follow me, please. Hello.
Where did you go?
I fell off on purpose.
It's still following you.
I know. Let's go to bed.
Agreed. We should set a goal for the next video. Like, what should we
do? We should. This video was very much... We had a different video planned, and then it was just too hot to do what we had intended, so we decided to film a Minecraft video because all the cool kids play Minecraft now, right?
Kevin does.
Call me Kevin.
I meant PewDiePie, but...
Oh, well, I meant Kevin.
Call me Kevin. Oh, I really need some food. Stacey, why haven't you fed your husband?
Excuse you, there's food in the chest.
Yeah, but I'm a man. I don't know how to find things.
Sure, I got you food.
Future, like, whenever, if someone in 2050 finds this video and for some reason that is an offensive thing to say in 2050, I'm sorry, it's not. Now, it's not. And it was a joke.
No, don't eat that! I was-
Oops.
Here, here's your actual food.
I was just gonna eat it. I was like, okay, you give me the rotten flesh, I eat that all the time, what are you talking about?
She does. She when she goes out to fight, she just eats the rotten flesh, and I'm like,
they're trying to eat me, so I'ma eat them. Watch me get into bed. Watch. Hop. Bonk. I'm still holding my midnight snack. Look.
Have you not eaten?
I have, but I'm just still holding it.
So.
Aloha.
24-hour marathon stint on some nap game. The sound.
Mm-hmm.
The sound of what?
Music.
Are you recording?
Yes.
It's the final countdown. Bing, bing, bong. Bing, 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 bong.
So you're recording yourself playing this, are you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've lit the pathway. Yay! Do we have enough gravel to make this a pathway out of gravel?
Do we?
I'm gonna dig a path up, and then we'll fill up at some point.
I'm gonna have a shovel. Don't hit me!
Just get out of the way then.
We can do that next video because mom's gonna come and
find us. Oh yeah, so okay, we need to find a... So you've had the tour of the house, so should we just end the video now? Let's do some final statements. Like we were saying, this video was very rushed and weird because there's no real structure to it because, like I said, we had a completely different video planned and it was then 40 degrees and we were dying.
That's the reason why I've got my America shirt on. Because as you all know, I never advertise the fact that I'm actually American.
No, for the most part, you are Canadian. So, let's just say this is our little abode. We have built on a mountain that looks out over a swamp, over a savannah, is that what it's called?
Sort of.
Over some more mountains, and then over a spruce wood in the other distance.
And then there's a desert in the distance.
And there's a desert.
It's about a desert. And it's about a day's journey from an ocean, too.
We know now where there's a village and a pillage.
Next video, we're going to blow up the pillage.
That is the goal for the next episode, is one, finish the barn.
Yeah.
And two, blow up the pillage.
John and Stacey adventures, blowing up pillages.
Minecraft Adventures of John and Stacey.
I can name the series that. Accidental genius right here.
That's what we're gonna do. So let's close the door. I'm gonna come in and let's end our episode with a little talk under the tree. Stacey, we can get through anything.
yeah, no.
We're not gonna do that.
This only works because I don't know anyone named Stacey. If your name is Stacey,
I don't know anyone named John or Stacey, so...
I only know one person named John and his last name is Smith.
Well, that's it. I'm in the episode. Bye. I'm leaving. Good night. No. End. Stop. Go.
I'm not getting up to turn off the camera.
I'm gonna end the video there. I'm going to end the video.
Why? How am I annoying?
You're not.
You were the one who introduced me to Doctor Who. You brought this on yourself.
You may be right. We need to end this.
Yeah, obviously.
Okay, this is it. Goodbye.